to the streets. Signed Eminem, he's triple. Man, people are terrible at pricing brimstones. I don't know how many times now in the past 10 minutes I've gotten some for like 10k a piece.
It's not that they're terrible, it's that they're
yeah,
trying to manipulate the market.
By lowering the price by like more than half?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Cause then they buy them.
And you put yours up for sale for that and they buy them back.
Oh god. This is fucking chaotic.
Keep trying over a period of days, you'll find you get a hell of a lot for 100. You just gotta buy them in really small chunks.
I have a feeling I'm gonna lose one. This is really hard, Skeleton King.
I'm really hoping that the brimstone inflation comes really soon, though, because I'm desperate to get rid of mine. Got like 55,000, and I just want the gold.
Yeah, so I'm kind of trying to start up and hope on. If not, I'm fucked.
Yeah, yeah, I think if brimstones go up in price, it'll reignite my desire to carry on at least playing Diablo at patch time and things, and, you know, especially when an expansion comes out. You know, I love the game, got 2,000 hours plus spent on it, but at 2,000 hours, you kind of get to the point, unless you're streaming like Inigo, where, I don't know, motivation's a bit slow to kind of do anything. I've never been real like DPS focused, or I've never really wanted to have like best in slot gear. I've always been very happy having gear that does the job I need it to do, and I've got that, so. I can't carry MP10 Ubers, but I can do them solo easy enough.
Leave me alone! Fucking hate you, Skeleton King.
Hoping that when everything actually goes up, if the brimstones go up in price and shit, and I can actually sell them and everything, like, I can actually buy some really good gear and go start going higher and higher in the MPs for the extra XP.
Yeah.
Because that's the only reason I don't want to play my guys right now, is because it's just so much of a grind for 100. And I hate grinding that much.
Yeah, no, I know what you mean. I couldn't be bothered leveling up my alts to 100 after my monk got there. Who's Andreas and talking to? Is it me? Am I talking too much? I've had caffeine, I might be. Says this.
Don't listen to
this. He says this guy's talking to himself. It's quite possible. I'm not actually Andreas.
Probably because I'm not responding, but it's because I'm struggling with Skeleton King MP10.
Yeah, now I'm watching that.
This is not easy.
Wow, 3 days with no power and the fucking snow and shit, that sucks.
Ah, what is that, East Coast America? Boston.
Yeah. Ouch.
We got pounded pretty hard here, but I don't know, it seems like over the past few years.
You got pounded?
Yeah, all the time.
Gross, bro.
But with global warming and shit, it seems like all the really bad weather now misses us. It used to go all right through Upper Michigan, but now it just kind of goes around, hits New York and all that.
Yeah, it looks pretty fierce. My wife sent a little two-man filming team out there for a show she's doing about extreme weather. Fuck, 3 feet of snow. Jesus, man. Britain would come to a standstill, like, for a long time with that. We like, our train service stops running if we get 3 inches of snow.
Wow, really?
Oh, mate, you wouldn't believe it. Yeah.
Fuck, man. like 10 years ago, man, we used to get, fuck, like 2 times that up here. It was bad.
Oh, we're really shit. And like, considering we talk about the weather all the time, like, we're really badly prepared for anything other than global, you know, yearly averages.
God, and
we get all that lake effect snow, though.
That was hard. That was not easy.